Thank you, Hilde.
How are you? You're okay, good. Okay, super. I met Hilde in 1994 in Frankfurt, wasn't it? In the old part of the city, many years ago. Anyway, I had an email a few months ago, actually, from Thomas, who's here somewhere. He's with his girl, Heike. Is it you? And I believe he's going to ask you to marry him. That's pretty cool, huh? What did she say? I think that means yes. Congratulations. So I'm going to have to play at your wedding now. You realize that, don't you? In the church. I quite like that. I've done that a couple of times in my life. It's good fun. Okay, so I'd like to play, it was a special request actually from Thomas. This is an old and very wonderful Genesis song from the early Peter Gabriel years. It's a song called Carpet Crawlers.
There's lambs will run to naked feet. The wool is soft and warm. It gives off some kind of heat. A salamander skies into flame to be destroyed. Imaginary creatures are trapped in birth on celluloid. The fleas cling to the golden fleece, hoping they'll find peace. Each thought and gesture are caught on celluloid. There's no hiding in memory. There's no room to avoid. The crawlers cover the floor in the red oak corridor. For my sacred sight of people, they know lifeblood than before. They're moving in time through a heavy wooden door. With the needle's eyes winking and closing on the portal, the carpet crawlers keep their collars. You've gotta get in to get out. Oh, 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 oh. You've gotta get in to get out. In its upward to the ceiling, where the chamber's set to be. Like a forest fight, the sun had. It takes root in every tree. They are pulled up by the nail, still believing they're free. The carpet crawls, keep their colors. You've got to get in to get out. You gotta get in to get out.
Thomas and Heike.